telephone calls. I can tell this job's at the end of the line and I'm ready for the fall. But I've been watching the boss carefully and he always seems to be having a ball. And then I scratch my head and wonder why I'm down here and he's up the hall. Now all of my paychecks aren't worth the paper they're printed on. I get them Friday, but Monday they're all gone. There must be some way to change my situation. It's time that I took up a brand new vocation. I wanna take a 2-week vacation 26 times a year, add 'em up. When I fly to exotic places, my jet will be a Lear. I'll need several secretaries just to jot down notes. I'll wear Gucci loafers and expensive shirts and blue executive exotic coats. 'Cause I said I'll cars. Well, no, maybe I'll just cruise with a limo and a chauffeur, TV, telephone, and booze. Tinted windows so the common folk can't see me or hear inside. Maybe every now and then for fun I'll give some old coot a ride. Then maybe I'll slip them $1,000 bill. Then I'll smile and shake my hand and I'll put them in my will. I'm gonna count up all my widgets and digits and all my stuff. I'll make millions in a day, but it'll never be enough. Nope, not enough. 'Cause I said I'm gonna be a boss. And I just wanna take a 4-hour lunch and eat a steak with A1 sauce. I said I'm gonna be a boss. Shave my face and grin and smile and then I'll sell it on TV. And everyone will know me. I'll be more famous than Howard Hughes. I'll grow a long beard and watch Ice Station Zebra in the nude. And grow my nails like Fu Manchu. Keep a row of specimen jars. Get other people